Karen Ruth Bass.
I, Karen Ruth Bass.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the State of California.
The Constitution of the State of California.
And the Charter of the City of Los Angeles.
And the Charter of the City of Los Angeles.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties.
And I will faithfully discharge the duties.
Of the office of mayor.
Of the office of mayor.
According to my best ability.
According to my best ability.
Madam Mayor.
Keep our love alive. And we all must do that. I want you to hear the words. And for those of you conscious people of this city and of this nation and throughout the world, make it happen. Stop talking about it and be about it.
You can get it wrong and still you think that stronger. It is our honor to witness her strength, her story, her spirit, not just for ourselves, but the generations who will stand up when they hear it. So let it be said that light will be shed where our world is led by leaders ahead of the headlines, the voices who were first on the front line, knowing the wind not by where it is, but by where it is blowing, leading not just for today, but for where tomorrow is going, not just for our viewing. This is our movement brewing, our doing. We are the daughters who are the storm, the very form of change. The time of never before is officially past, for the world must learn this and learn it fast. While we may be the first, we are far from the last. The way forward isn't a road we take. The way forward is a road we make here, a path we cast forth today. For where there's will, there's women. And where there's women, there's forever a way.
The Constitution of the State of California, and the Charter of the City of Los Angeles.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of the office of mayor.
According to my best ability.
Madam Mayor.
the nation and around the world, but today you chose to be here in your home city, and you were kind enough to bring several members of Congress on Air Force Two. Vice President Harris, we support you, and Los Angeles has your back. Get to know you over these last couple of years, and thank you so much for your leadership. Senate President Tony Adkins, you are a history maker as well. It was my honor to be the one to swear you in as California's second female assembly speaker, and you continue to blaze a trail as California's first Senate president pro tem, who is a woman. You broke that glass ceiling. You are an inspiration for women and the LGBTQ community, and you have been an impactful leader on one of the most important issues of our time, and that is housing. We are also graced by Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis, another trailblazer, the first woman Lieutenant Governor in California's history.
I, Karen Ruth Bass,
do solemnly swear
that I will support the Constitution of the United States,
that I will support the Constitution of the United States,
the Constitution of the State of California,
the Constitution of the State of California,
and the Charter of the City of Los Angeles,
and the Charter of the City of Los Angeles,
and that I will faithfully discharge the duties,
and I will faithfully discharge the duties
of the office of mayor,
of the office of mayor,
according to my best ability.
According to my best ability.
Madam Mayor.
Of our time, and that is housing. by Lieutenant Governor Eleni Kounalakis, another trailblazer, the first woman Lieutenant Governor in California's history.